So guys, welcome back to another video. We're playing CD Create a Destruction, technically. Playing Fire Team.
Just heard that.
So I'm watching a movie right now. I might pause it if I can. No. I watch Beyblade and I just make Beyblade really. Might again. I was platinum. Oh, my way to my friend. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video.
Well, you said that it was created from true love. Maybe that's just what it does. Shows you your own true love.
As if we need a reminder.
David Hammond, did you see there was something you couldn't find?
Oh, yeah, this is really sweet, but can we please go and defeat someone? We don't have long.
So true.
Time flies.
You've won nothing. That sapling is made of pure love. It won't work for you.
Paul, won't it? Well, maybe it just needs a firm hand.
Hi. Hello.
Oh, dear.
Really? Hello.
Maybe it can be repaired.
Hi. Do my mic still have sound?
Maybe not. Hand those hearts over now.
Yes.
Hi.
It's open time.
Hello.
True.
Do I have my mic on?
Read a book. Pick a flower. Rage. Rage against the dying light. Just do it quickly. See you at the cemetery soon enough. It's a good place for endings.
Hi, I'm good. I'm Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang. Hi. My partner, I'm making a YouTube video. Hello. Hi.
It's a fountain. Words, handing over the coins. You weren't even here.
I don't know what the hell. Give me a little move, I'm
You have a gun? Did you have a gun? How are you going? Need some bullets.
Trying to survive and you have to do a pretty good job.
Well, I'm impressed. You're very resourceful.
I don't know about that. What were you doing on this road?
I was headed to Longbourn. So my mother's farm. I'm afraid we need the money.
I have money. A pretty corrupt nobleman who rides a carriage from the telephone box. Just may have been some of his fine county noblemen.
Okay.
People of Storybook. My people. I'm so glad you. This.
Yeah, I need some shotgun ammo.
No one. In 5 minutes, I'm going to share a little treat with you. What is from the river of lost souls.
Wait, you need some shotgun ammo?
That's why I got a lot of lost ammo. What do you mean? This is my husband's not being with me. I don't know.
Okay, thank you. Oh, somebody was killed up here, maybe.
Oh,
I wanna see if it's a sniper. What's a flamethrower?
Coming in for me, you got it? Holy fuck. No! I feel sad I die. Did he get a kill?
Yes. Zelina told me about you and the Evil Queen.
Well, then, I know it's trite to say doesn't mean anything.
Oh, I don't care about what you do right now or with whom you do it. But she also told me about the Shears. Now that I do care about. She said that you're going to use them on our son. The first moment you can, the moment that he's born, to cut him off from his future. Well, I won't allow that. You don't get to tamper with his life just to keep him from hating you. I forget.
Look, the things I do, that are driven by the love of my son.
That excuse, that doesn't work anymore. If you were pure evil like the Queen, then maybe I could forgive you, because that's all you could be. But you do feel love. And you could be a good man. If you tried. You want your son's love. Don't take it. You're worthy. Listen to yourself. That's just you all over, isn't it? Afraid of failing. That's worse than being evil. That's just being too weak.
So.